five stories, and they had to memorize a psalm, Psalm 22 or 23, depending on how you count. And they had to memorize verses from the Bible, a total of five verses. So we thank God and Bismillah Salib, they learned them all, and again, they got excellent, which is the highest score possible. They are each receiving a magnet. It's a picture magnet that they can put at home in their, on the refrigerator or at their desk. So that's what each of them are receiving as a little gift for today. Congratulations, preschool. For first grade, they had to memorize the hymns Aikoti Insok, May Their Holy Blessings, Chen Efron, O Angel of This Day, and the Shadow Beam in Coptic. So Ni Shadow Beam Se Oshtemok. They had to memorize those hymns. They had to memorize those hymns. In addition, also, the first and second grade also had five stories that they had to memorize facts about. They had to memorize five individual verses. They had to memorize a psalm from one of the Psalms of David. And they also scored an excellent, which is the highest score. And also first and second is also getting a magnet as well. Every group is getting a magnet. For third and fourth grade, they had to memorize Arib Salin, which has both Greek and Coptic. They had to memorize Arib Salin in English. They had to memorize Erepo Ismo. They had to memorize Psalm 150 at the end. They had to memorize Sheshfin Soap in Coptic. And they had to memorize Sheshfin Soap in English. They had to remember the doxology for St. Mark in Coptic. And the doxology for St. Mark in English. So if you count how many hymns third and fourth had to memorize, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hymns for third and fourth. In addition, they also had to memorize a psalm, they had to memorize verses, and they had to remember details of five stories from the Bible. And they also scored the highest, which was excellent. Third and fourth, we had a total of 22 students. 25. And they had five servants. I do want to say something about the servants while third and fourth is leaving. I do want to thank every single servant. If I can have your attention, please, for just 1 minute. The servants, I do want to thank you personally. It takes a lot of dedication, not only from the children and the parents, but also the servants. Every week, Some of the classes were being held for 3 times a week, 3 hours every time. So I do want to thank the servants, and their hard work has shown off here. For 5th and 6th, they had to memorize E Christos Anisti for the in Greek. They had to memorize Niknai O Panoti, which is in Coptic, Your Mercies, O Lord, and Pinishti. So yes, it's only 4, but if you notice, each one of those hymns is very long. So they had to memorize 4 very long and difficult hymns. And they also had to memorize a psalm. They also had to memorize verses from the Bible. And they had to memorize stories, 5 stories from the Bible, and they also scored excellent, the highest. Now, next is the junior high group. The junior high group. Junior high, please come up with your servants. And if we can also have the high school be ready and college and adults after that, okay? So for junior high, they had a different set of hymns to memorize. And they had a very large textbook that was how many pages? 200 and something pages? It was 200 pages of material to memorize. Junior high scored very good, which is one step below the highest, but it is still very good because they had to memorize, like I said, 200 pages of this curriculum. And the hymns also, they also had to memorize several hymns. And I will tell you some of the hymns right now. For junior high, they had to remember Alleluia Phi Pepi, the Proxies Response in Coptic, J.F. Mevi in Coptic, Tishori in Coptic, Introduction to the Catholic in Coptic, Apogeek in Coptic, and Hymns of the Agbaya, also those hymns. So they have to memorize 7 hymns. The high school group, please come up. High school. High school, please come up. The high school, they had to study 1 Corinthians. They had to study the sacrament of baptism. And they had the 3rd canticle in Coptic and in English. Arepsalin in Coptic. Arepsalin in English, Tenoin Sok in Coptic, Sherene Maria in Coptic, Tenin, and Hymns of the Agbaya. They had 8 hymns to memorize. junior high school, also earned very good, which is one step below excellent. But it's still very, very difficult because their curriculum was 250 pages long. The college group is next. I do want to say something about the college group. College group, please come up. College. The college curriculum came out only about 1 month before the actual competition. So they had a very, very short period of time to study about 300 pages. Some people studied in only 3 days. They also had to study 1 Corinthians. They had 4, 5, 6. They had 13 hymns. And while they were praying the hymns, His Grace Bishop Serapion and His Grace Bishop Musa walked in on them, and they knew that as they were singing the hymns, they said this group was going to get excellent, and sure enough, they were the only college team that got excellent. And last, but certainly not least, we have the adult group. The adult group. The adults also had to memorize hymns, and they had to memorize a very large curriculum. And by the way, Kurasa is something that is done all over the world. This is something that was started many years ago by Pope Shenouda, and all the churches all over the world have Kurasa competitions and the same curriculum. So the curriculum that is in Egypt is the same that they have to learn here. And the adult group also got excellent. So I will leave you just with this one message. Inshallah, next year, we will repeat the excellence. And those that we did not get excellent, inshallah, we will get excellent. But I want to thank you again for your commitment as parents. I want to thank the children for their hard work. I want to thank our priests, our loving fathers, for their prayers and for their also patience with us and for using the church many, many days. But I do want to tell you, it was beautiful. If you come during this time, if you come during the summer, and you walk the hallways upstairs, every room has a certain hymn going. Every room has a different story being said. Every room has education happening in which they're learning more about Jesus Christ and the church. So it could not make me any happier. It's the best thing. Thank you very much, and please remember us in your prayers.